What was it about Oregon that enticed you and wanted to make you want to come out here?
Honestly, it was my dream school since I was younger. I grew up a huge Oregon fan. I mean, it's a little odd being from Ohio, like a lot of O-State fans out there. So family wasn't too happy about it, but I've always been a big Oregon fan, always followed them. So once I got the opportunity to come here, especially hopefully this is my last year, so I just take the opportunity.
Who were some of your favorite Oregon players growing up watching them?
Marcus Mariota, the Mamba, you know. So really just everybody. I was just big fan, just watching it always.
Whether it was here or anywhere else, just took us into the decision to go in the portal in the first place, because Iowa was losing a lot of really good teammates of yours at linebacker, and yeah. It seemed like you had opportunity potentially in front of you and a really good defense. And your teammates raved about you at the combine. So why look to leave in the first place?
I mean, honestly, for me, it was just that I felt like I needed some change. I got hurt in my last year. I had a lot of time to sit down and reflect, talk to my dad, stuff. And I realized, like, for me, for my next year, I really wanted to change. I wanted to change the scenery. I wanted to display my ability in a different way. So I felt like entering the transfer portal was the best decision for me.
What's that change of scenery been like here at Oregon so far?
So far, I've loved it. I love the defense. I love how it gives us opportunities to make plays, run around, really be sideline to sideline, get to the quarterback. It's really a defense where if you're versatile, you can play in so many different positions. It puts you in so many different positions to succeed, and I feel like I really love that about the defense.
Being an Oregon fan growing up, what's it felt like to get a couple inside of Autzen now, and how exciting is it to get some fans in there next week and experience that?
Yeah, I mean, honestly, sometimes I just sit back. I mean, I look at the O, I'm walking around this place, I'm like, dang, like I'm really at Oregon. Like, I really started off dreaming of being able to come here, and like now I'm here. So I mean, it's just a great opportunity just coming here to be able to work. And I mean, I just can't take it for granted every day, because I'm finally living out my dream. I'm finally a Duck. So I mean, I'm just loving it so far.
Was there anybody on this Oregon staff who had recruited you previously at a high school you kind of had a built-in connection with before you came here?
No, I really didn't have any connection to the staff before coming here. It's just once I got in the portal, I talked to them, I visited out here. I mean, I love what they have to say. I love them going over the defense, where I fit in, and that really stuck out to me. And then just getting around the guys, learning what they were about, I mean, it was just a no-brainer to me.
What was the complexity of this defense? Was there a learning curve at all, just adjusting to it when you got here?
Obviously, just going into a new defense, you got all new terminology. You have to get used to how they call things, what they say, like just basic things in the offense, basic motion, stuff like that. So it was definitely a learning curve at first, but the staff has really did a good job just staying here, giving me extra time, going over the plays. I meet with Cam a lot on the staff. He's really helped me just going through the walkthroughs, going through practice, just so like when I get on the field, I can be more comfortable, I can play fast and not really think as much.
And what aspect of your game do you feel like you've really grown since the time you stepped on campus?
I would say just my communication within the defense, just being confident in communication, getting everybody on the same page, and just going out there playing free, like just not thinking about things, just being able to run sideline to sideline. Because like I said before, they really put the defense puts you in a position to make plays, and I feel like, I mean, that's what I've been trying to do so far.
You've been more at the money or the max spots so far.
We've really been trying to cross play, so like we've been playing both. Mm-hmm. Like we really don't have like a, I'll say, money or Mac per se. I feel like we just kind of bounce off each other. Like, I mean, if we're feeling on this play, you want to go play the field, go play the field, we'll talk it out. And you, at the end of the day, you got to know both positions. It's not money or Mac. You got to know your position, the next position, and really the whole defense.
As part of that change you're talking about, that you're going from a division where there's a lot of 12 and 13 versus your own team at Iowa. There's mm-hmm. a lot of 13, 23. We're now here, going to be a lot more wide open, ask a lot more of you in pass coverage, those sorts of things. Is that part of what either you're looking for, a desire change, or just that change in general, how that going to impact you?
Yeah, I honestly think that change is works in my favor, kind of, because I mean, I'm a versatile backer. I like to play sideline to sideline. I have a lot of speed to my game, so just opening it up, playing an open field, I feel like that's where I excel. So I was excited for the opportunity to get out here, get around the speed, get around the open field, and just go out and play.
How are you physically after your injury from last season?
I feel like I'm back 100%. The staff did a great job of getting me in, getting to work first day, and getting my arm back right in the weight room, just them working with me, whether it was modifying a certain lift or something like that. I feel like they really got me right, and I feel like I'm 100% playing with no thoughts about it.
Fans may know your play style, your play type, your stats. What should they know about you as a person? What do you want fans to know here?
That I'm gonna come out every day and give it my all. Like I said before, this is my dream. So like I'm not gonna go out there and take it for granted. I'm gonna go out and give my all every single play. You know, you're not gonna see me loaf. You're not gonna see me not go get to the ball. I'm gonna go get to the ball every play.